Okay, we're going to quickly learn how to pour a heart for Valentine's Day. We're going to pour from a height of 5 centimeters, set the crema. When we're 3/4 full, we're going to move in and we're going to push a bulb into the center of the cup. As it's filling, we're going to wiggle a little bit and then lift up and pull through to create the bottom of the heart. Good luck!